Take a look at this. About 5 cars were damaged in a fire last night at a parking garage in downtown Portland at Southwest 10th and Yamhill. The cause of the fire is unknown. We reached out to Portland Fire and Rescue, and they confirm reports of 3 other fires that happened downtown last night, 2 of which also occurred in parking garages. Fire investigators are meeting to discuss the possible connection to these fires. We'll have more on this today at 4.